dan je suaranya.
Ada apa? It's not very, it just his way.
I believe you dan, his coffee always good.
So, how are you getting on?
Fine. It's great. Of course, it's really nice place.
Yeah, we move in to Paris, old place.
Yeah, I remember. How is it going? No problems?
No.
Any friends? It's not always easy sharing a flat.
No, no problems. Except when we live on the top of the place.
Yeah. And to spend too much time watching some operas on TV.
No, really, we're getting on
the only problem is the rent.
It's really expensive.
I still need to find the volume and it will depend on getting the right thing to research.
Yeah, I remember you telling me. When will you find that?
Next week.
Fingers crossed that.
Fingers what?
Crossed. It's what they say when we go for something.
Oh, okay. Fingers crossed.
Is anybody heard from Germany? Sarah?
Yes, because we're not Chinese. That doesn't mean we can have all the time, you know? There are a lot of people in China.
Of course. Sorry, I just thought.
He was more of a friend of yours, wasn't Harry?
Yeah, you are good friends. I have found the time.
How's he doing?
Oh, okay.
He's in Changjin with his new job. He said it's really interesting, really exciting, but he missed us. And he wants to come back to London.
Fingers crossed!
And how about you, Harry? What are you up to? Are you still hunting?
Yeah. But now, well, I need the money, and also, well, I just report I have got something to do all the time.
Where is Mahadi, Olivia? I haven't seen him for ages.
Why not see him?
I thought you know. You know, you're like good friends, aren't you?
Yes, exactly like good friends, not anymore.
I wasn't suggesting anything.
I hope not. Anyway, he's away. At the moment, I'm going to visit his family. He'll be back next week.
Here you are for coffees.
Thank you, Johnny.
Cheer up, Patty.
Yeah, it's going to get worse.
It might get worse. This cafe may be closing down soon, so then you'll have to find somewhere else to go.
Oh, no.
What's this all about, honey?
A big property company. They're building new luxury flats. Just behind here, they want to get rid of this old building.
Get it off?
Yeah, knock them down, demolish them.
Oh no, it's terrible.
It is terrible. I've worked up here for ages. I mean, they're offering me compensation, but I want to stay here.
Oh no, I've just realized. Perhaps that means my shop's affected too.
It might be. Your shop only next door.
They can't knock my shop down. We must do something.
Yeah!